So any devoted sports fan probably has a story about sneaking scores to a big game when you can't be in front of the TV. I know I have. Well, last night at the Emmys, look at this. Rob McElhenney showed real commitment to watching his bowl.